Jeg hedder Nikolaj, og jeg går på fjerde semester på den linje, der hedder produktion og konsumtion. Og jeg har taget et kursus, der hedder Økobil. Og det handler om at lave en bil, der er meget brændstofsøkonomisk. Og så får man så lov til at lave en bil, der skal deltage i en international konkurrence. De europæiske mesterskaber i brændstoføkonomiske biler. Næste år, der skal vi så lave en helt ny. Starter helt fra bunden. Det her, det er det, hvad vi har lavet indtil videre, og resten, det ligger bare på computeren. Hvis du synes, det lyder spændende, og du er interesseret i at deltage i kurset, så skal du ikke holde dig tilbage. Jeg synes, du skal gå ind og tjekke ud på kursusbasen. Du kan søge på Økobil, og så kan du helt sikkert finde det, du skal bruge.
Hi, welcome to Solar Decathlon at the project, the house building project from the Cube Building. This is a model of the house which we are going to be building, and it's called the Fold. It's like a paper just folded over, and we think it's a great innovative idea. And over here we can see the various rules and competitions within subcategories within the Solar Decathlon. In this we have different departments like architecture, construction, electrical energy, and industrialization and communication, which is, I think, it's a great cross-disciplinary approach for a single competition. We are just finished the designing of the house. We are still yet to do industrialization and communication part of the competition, and we would like to invite all the DTU students for this project. It'd be very great if we have more students to work in this project.
My name is Tim Hobley, and I'm an associate professor here at DTU at the Institute for Food, and I'm representing the DTU Brewhouse, which is a collaboration between Institute for Food and Systems Biology. And here you see our logo, which represents, you see an iceberg here, where we have 10%, that's the beer you see, and we have 90%, that's what you don't see when you make beer. The process, the research, the technology, the time, etc., go into making beer. And it also represents that we're interested in sustainability and environmentally friendly beer. And we're not wanting to melt the ice caps. We're interested in alternatives which reduce energy consumption, using enzymes to make beer from barley instead of malt, for example. And at DTU, as a student, you have the possibility to participate in courses where the brewing of beer is used and the different unit operations are used. Also in special courses, which are tailor-made to whatever you find interesting.
Mit navn er René Florent. Jeg er projektleder på DTU-SAT-projektet. Og DTU-SAT-projektet er et projekt, hvor studerende får lov til at bygge en satellit, en CubeSat, som ser ud som denne her, rent dimensionsmæssigt. Projektet her har også en rod i forskning. Vi forsøger at spore gøgefugle. Vi har folk, der ved noget om mekanik, vi har folk, der ved noget om elektronik, og det er både digital elektronik, analog elektronik, powersystemer osv. Og så har vi folk, der ved noget om software, og selvfølgelig også nogen, der har en fysikbaggrund. Hvis man vil deltage i sådan her projekt, som DTU-SAT-projektet, så har vi skrevet mere om det på vores hjemmeside, der hedder www.dtu-sat.dtu.dk.